I wanted to help. I wanted to help her.
Everybody leaves me. Everybody goes away. I'm alone in the darkness. I'm lonely.
Thank you.
I wanted to help. I wanted to help her.
Hello, Reiko. You look well today.
My friend from the chat room said that she would come visit me here. It makes me so happy. I can't wait.
Is that so? That's very nice of her. Make sure you're in good spirits for your visitor.
I will. See you later.
See you later.
Thank you.
Oh, Reiko, come over here.
Mr. Kishibe.
Let me introduce you to Mrs. Kishibe.
Hello, I'm Reiko Asagiri.
Hello there. I'm Chiyo Kishibe. I've heard all about you.
Reiko's really something. She's teaching me how to use a computer.
Is that so? Maybe I should take lessons too.
Don't be silly. You have Take to teach you.
There's a computer in the lounge. You can email or chat with friends who live far away. It's fun.
EMTs radioed in. We have a patient on the way. Make preparations on the first floor.
Likely a fracture of the left leg. Bruise on the left torso. Patient is in significant pain. She suffered some head trauma, but the patient remains alert.
Can you hear me? Respond if you can.
This hospital. When I got into that accident, this is where I was taken.
You look better today. How do you feel?
Yeah. Can I ask you something?
What is it?
The day of the accident, I was supposed to meet somebody here at this hospital. I met them in the chat room. I only know their screen name.
I'm pretty sure that they were staying here at the hospital. The screen name was Koroneko. Do you know who that is?
Yes. That patient actually left the hospital a few days ago.
Really?
I'm sorry, though. I can't give you any more information regarding a patient.
I understand.